our student here.
Okay.
And can you please put your name on there just so I know who's 24? Thank you. In the meantime, Mr. DJ, could you play something for us? And I'm going to go ahead and announce the winner in just a couple seconds. Thank you. Getting a gift card to Walmart, and her name is Nadesh. Players tonight. Okay, as I was saying earlier, so this is a graduation party, okay? So I'm just gonna test them tonight on general studies. Culture générale. Yes, yes. You're gonna pick a question, and then you're gonna guess the right answer. The winners get the prize, okay? okay, no, go ahead. I will give you the choice. So, the question says, who is the Greek goddess associated with the new moon, okay? I'm going to go ahead and give you your options. The moon. I'm going to go ahead and give you options here tonight. So who was, the question again, if anybody, no one heard the question, who is the Greek god associated with the moon? I have here Apollo, Artemis, and Uranus. And Neptune. Who was the Greek goddess?
What, Neptune?
This is for her. So you have, again, your choices are, again, Apollo, Artemis, Uranus, and Neptune.
That's for her.
Yeah, just for her.
Wait, can I call someone or no?
We're about to wrap this up, okay? It's getting a little too much. So, I'm thinking about a number from 1 to 10. Yes, I'm going to take it there. Come on, Regina, you can be quitting. So, y'all gotta tell me one number. Whoever's closest by it, I will.
Six.
Okay.
Come on!
mama, she be na pobrete.
Zago Mao, Zago Mao.